that you was trying to hide. Love is such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh,
thank you. extend a welcome to everyone who has come to this reception and to hear and told six items from the Australian Welsh Men's Choir, or the Australian Welsh Male Choir. And in particular, of course, I want to welcome the members of the choir and their families and friends who are with them tonight. I'm told that tomorrow at the Royal Albert Hall, you'll be participating in the 26th London Festival of Welsh Male Choirs. I believe that after the first tour in 1984, such was the excellence of the Australian Welsh Male Choir, that you were the first non-Welsh choir to be offered membership of the Association of Welsh Male Choirs. You were the first Welsh male choir from outside Wales to offer that distinction. So, of course, we wish you well for the performance at the Royal Albert Hall tomorrow night. I should say that the Welsh connection with Australia is a long and deep one. So it's a great tradition that you represent tonight. I love choral music, and I particularly am looking forward to hearing your rendition. So welcome. Thank you for being back at Australia House for the second time in the last few years, and all the best for tomorrow.